Some tips for you, the first-time home buyer, are: one, make sure you're comfortable with what you're qualified for. If you know you can't afford the payment, then back down a little bit on the purchase price. The other thing is, make sure you have your documents in order. Be honest and upfront, because we do have to verify the information that you provide us in the pre-qualification process when we get you to the approval process. It just makes things easier when everybody knows what to expect when going into the process. And please ask questions. I'd much rather you know or have understanding where we go from here during each part of the process than feel blindsided at any step in the process, the home buying process itself.